Hey everyone, it's Andy. A fundamental part of working with ArcGIS Pro is navigating and interacting with maps and scenes. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the Explore tool and the Navigator. Right now, we're looking at Mount Cook in New Zealand. With the Explore tool, we can use our mouse to zoom in and out and pan around the area. If we want to go to a specific area, we can use Locate and Search, or go to XY. We can also change the scale of the map at the bottom of the view. In ArcGIS Pro, we can also work with 3D. Our bookmarks in the project allow us to quickly move to important locations and perspectives. In 3D, we can pan and zoom, and we can also tilt by pressing the scroll wheel on our mouse. If we quickly want to return to the view to face north, we can hit the N key on the keyboard. And to adjust our view further, we can use the Navigator. The outer ring allows us to pan, the inner ring allows us to rotate, and the center allows us to look around. The arrows will let us move up and down, and the plus and minus signs will allow us to zoom. Pro also allows us to work with 2D and 3D side by side. We can drag a view to a docking target to see both views at once, and even link the views to work with them simultaneously. If you'd like to give this tutorial a try, head over to the ArcGIS Pro Help and follow along with more detailed instructions.